Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to access the sound equalizer on Android phones. Not all phones will support this, and the method to access it might be slightly different depending on the device manufacturer, as some will run slightly different versions of Android. I'll be using a Samsung device, but whatever your device is, you should still be able to follow along. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To access the sound equalizer in Android, first open the main settings page and tap on an option called Sounds and Vibration. In here, tap on the option called Sound Quality and Effects. On this page, there should be an option named Equalizer. Tap on this and then you should be able to adjust the equalizer both manually with the sliders or by choosing a sound setup. And so that is how to access the sound equalizer on Android phones. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching and I will see you in another video.